The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said again, الأهد الذي بيننا وبينهم الصلاة فمن تركها فقد كفر. You know who's saying this? Now, just sit there for a second and think. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the messenger of Allah, the one who Allah says, وَمَا يَنْتِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ, he does not speak from his own desire, إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ. Allah said, whatever he says to you is a revelation from Allah. The Prophet said that the covenant that differentiates between us and the non-Muslims, the thing that makes us different than the non-Muslim, the action that makes us different than the non-Muslim is the salah. The five daily prayers. Because you see someone praying, there is no doubt in your mind. That's a Muslim. Assalamu alaikum. Right? Subhanallah. So he said, whoever abandoned the prayer, فَقَدْ kafar. If you abandon the prayer, the Prophet said, you have disbelieved. Fumba didn't say this. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying this. That's why I know who he said. كَانَ أَصْحَابُ مُحَمَّدْ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ. The companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لا يرون شيئا من الأعمال أتركه كفر غير الصلاة. The companions, they didn't consider any action to be disbelief except the salah. All of the companions, the ones who Allah said He's pleased with them, they were all in agreement that a Muslim that does not pray has disbelieved.